Hi, Ginger. Wanted to respond to your comment on Facebook, even though it's a little late. I'm sorry to take so long, but it sounds like you've got a very common problem. There could be several reasons for it. I'm not there, so I can't actually, try to analyze exactly what's happening. You're right in saying that when you go from the HB to the 2B, you can have this ugly, sludgy type of buildup on the paper. And it's in your skin tones, in the darker areas. It's when you go to these softer pencils, and you can't figure out what the problem is. I think you're right in suspecting the eraser. It can possibly be a problem. But if you haven't actually covered that area of the paper much with the eraser, it may not be the reason. But I have seen it accumulate because you use it for long periods of time, picture after picture. It can actually start accumulating the lotions from your hands and regular natural body oils and gradually build up. So every time you go and dab something off in a certain area, you actually leave a little residue that the graphite actually collects on again. And the other thing is, one of the most common things is that when you're laying down the 4-H base, if you get in a rush or maybe hold on to your 4-H a little too long, you can end up by having an inconsistency in how the paper is burnishing. And you'll have slick spots and then rough spots and slick spots, and then the tooth is okay. And we need that tooth. That's one reason why I say protect it at all costs, so that you don't have any more variations in how the pencil applies when you make corrections than you have to. But this often will create a little bit of a blotchiness. The third thing is that we're working with a student grade paper, and every once in a while I have had paper that frustrates me because maybe it's a little different batch. I don't know what could possibly happen, but I'll as well get these little blotches. This is where I doodle. I kind of fill in some of the voids in between, and I may take the eraser and gently dab off some of the darkest spots. You'll hear me talk about neutralizing the value, and this is what I'm talking about. And after a while, those have a tendency to not be a problem anymore. If they continue, then you may have either damaged paper or some residue from the eraser like you're suspecting. So I thank you for your question. Wish I could be next to you and help you figure it out, but I hope you have fun drawing, and talk to you later.